What is going on today, guys? And today in this video I'm going to show you guys how to get gold time on expeditions. So first thing that you're going to do is you're going to pick an expedition. I'm going to pick Boomtown, and as you can see, it takes 6 minutes and 30 seconds to get gold, but I'm going to show you guys how to get past that. All right, first thing you're going to want to do is you're going to want to start your expedition. Then you want to wait for the timer to start. Once the timer starts, you want to go into your settings. Let's see. Time. Here we go. And set it back an hour. You can also do this on Xbox or PlayStation. All you have to do is just go into your settings and change your time and all that. The only downside is to this is that you can't see your perk cooldown or your skill cooldown. As you can see there, I can't see when it's back, but you should be fine doing this. But that's pretty much the only downside to this, so I'm going to go ahead and let the video play out. Alright, we have beat it. Now let's change it back really quick to back to the right time. There we go. As you can see, we got gold. And it says I've done it in 23 minutes. So, as you can see, it works. And if you guys have any questions or anything like that, please make sure to leave a comment. And if you guys found this video helpful in any way, please make sure to hit this like button. And remember, this is just a video to get the glitch out there, so it will get fixed. You do not have to do this if you do not want to. There's a good chance that you might get banned, so keep that in mind. And without further ado, I will talk to you guys later.